something you can't do on your own Sprinter. Only this Sprinter can do it. We've got 2,800 pounds of weight in here with the majority of it sitting up high. So we're going to come at the obstacle 20 miles an hour. And I'm just going to steer around. At 20 miles an hour, nothing really bad happens. You're going to feel the weight move around in the vehicle. We're not going to tip over. I mean, it's not that fast. So here we go, 20 miles an hour. Okay. I'm cheating. I'm driving 25. Slow it down to 20. That was 20 miles an hour, nothing bad. All right, we're gonna pick it up 10 miles an hour, go up to 30 miles an hour. So think about the acceleration here for a minute as we start picking up the speed. All that weight, see how good it still accelerates? Remember, we only have 188 horsepower, and it still accelerates really strong. Here we go, 30 miles an hour. We did it, didn't we? We're okay, you're in one piece. All right, so now I'm gonna turn the system back on. The reason I restart the vehicle is because every time you start the vehicle, the computer does a diagnostics of the system. You'll see now that all the lights are out on my dashboard, meaning the system is good to go. So we're gonna go 40 miles an hour now. So another 10 miles or a third faster. System is turned on. What I'm gonna do is once I get up to speed, I'm gonna put my right foot here so you guys can see that I'm not doing any braking. Any braking you feel is gonna be done by the computer, not by me. Ready to go? Yeah. Here we go, up to speed. So did you notice a difference? You're quiet. What's going on back there, Nelly? You're shocked.